Hello. I didn't vlog yesterday and didn't post anything about my wonderful life. This is a little catch-up vlog. Catch-up vlog. Now I'm picturing a computer screen covered in tomato ketchup. It's kind of weird, huh? Anyway. Yesterday I went to work, got off work, was very tired, came home, went to sleep. That's exciting, isn't it? And so when I woke up this morning, my wife woke me up, of course, because she got up early. Took her to do her 5K run in the beautiful city of downtown Claremont. And after that, we came home, did some house cl cleaning, took a nap. Oh, we went grocery shopping before we came home. Put the groceries away, took our naps, because it was exhausting for me to watch her, chug 3 miles around the, well, back and forth in front of me. And then we woke up, did some more house cleaning, and went to go see Alice in Wonderland, which it's an interesting movie. Definitely a Tim Burton movie, because it looks like a Tim Burton movie. And it had Johnny Depp in it, and it was a Disney movie. It's kind of interesting at the end. There's a Disney reference, well, a Disney word. You could tell it was Disney. Anyway, you'll have to see it, and if you've seen it, then you know what I'm talking about. I don't know. Just getting ready to turn in for the evening. Tomorrow, don't really know what we're doing yet. So, there's some ideas going to the bird show, going to a theme park or two. Who knows? Maybe I'll actually get my pass for SeaWorld, seeing it's April and I still haven't gotten it yet, even though it's free. All I have to do is go there and get it. So, I guess that will be tomorrow, and maybe we'll take you along to see what happens. So until then, pleasant dreams and see you tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow is the premiere of the radio play or podcast. Or anyway, the link will be below. Check out the link and talk to you later. Bye.